So, I need to unwind a little, so I figured I'd pick a lock and enter into a contest I can't remember the name of. I think it's... pretty sure it has something to do with Suki or Slinky's flash sale, though. So... that's wrong. I'm going to have to edit this part out. Okay, enough time for an edit to be made. So, I'm going to try to pick that new lock I've got, because I need a few minutes to unwind. So, got the package for Quick Supply, or CLK Supply, which is what it's actually called, right here. Pause sometimes in these videos because the image that's being projected from the camera onto my phone freezes up a lot, and I'm trying to figure out if it just stopped recording or not. Just so you know. Okay. So this is an Ilco rim cylinder. What kind of keyway? It has a WA keyway. Give this a try. Let's see if I can get this open on the first attempt. I might be end up using a rake. I can't single pin pick it, at least tonight. Of course, we'll probably find out I can't use a rake. But we'll see. I got a few of them with me. I don't remember this being that squeaky before. Also, you notice one thing. It's pretty quiet down here right now, which is nice, because it's cooled down enough. In fact, it's gotten almost chilly out. So the AC's off. Which of course means it's no longer covering up the hum from the fluorescent lights. So let's find a good tension wrench. Oh, my go-to isn't going to be working for this. But my previous go-to will. This looks really dark. Let's add a little extra light and see what happens. That might be too much. Is that too much light? Let me know in the comments below what you think. If it's too much light or not. Let's try this. Click on one already. Gotta click on three. Something out of four, but I don't think it's... oh wait, that might have been five. Much play. Let's try taking the pads off and see if that'll work a little better. Huh. The finish seems to be coming off this already. Okay, let's try this again. I'm gonna start from the back though this time. Okay, we got the fifth pin. I probably hit the fourth pin too. Good chance it overset it. Got nothing on one, nothing on two. Something on three. Nothing on one, no. Something is definitely overset. If anyone wants to give me a channel shout out, just make sure to tell people that hack is spelled with 1K. So I wanted to be the only result when someone searched for lock hack. And I don't like the letter C. That's a rant for another time. Probably pay attention because I could very clearly see I overset things when I looked. I think I got. I saw a video the other day where someone was saying if you put a lot of tension, you can't overset pins. Probably because my tension tools are bent, twisted the way they are. But that doesn't work, but it's definitely something I want to try. Probably my next video. By the way, for everybody who recognizes me from my old channel, it'd be nice if you just stuck with the new screen name and not my actual name, which I've been using previously. Thank you. Just call me Hack for short, because I'm a hack. Just over 10 minutes. Brand new lock has been picked. Single pin pick, too. Okay, so hope this is a good entry and that I'll actually have time to edit this and get it up tonight. We'll see. Thanks, everybody.